Hi everybody, I'm John Paul and you are watching the GP News. Exceptionally, all the redaction was mobilized today to realize a special edition. It will be dedicated to the famous production house called Los Gringos Production. We will pay special attention to their first project, Les Bandit Manchot. Our best reporter, Frankie Smile, has gone on the spot in order to show us the different ways used to realize this short film. A report by Frankie Smile and Vasya Stampede.
In cinema, the world of animation has big films like Pixar or DreamWorks with important movies. However, a little French production in Montbéliard, Franche-Comté, revolutionized the style with Le Bandit Manchot. We met them here at Numerica. Los Gringos Production present its new realization, a Western parody with, for the first time, real actor and three dimension with big means. We met the director. He speak about the story of the movie.
Yeah, the production sent us $27 million to this movie. We're working with huge means, you know, and the team almost they. Five people. Again. Shut up, just. And you know, it's a great pleasure to work in such conditions. And all the team, we have a great hope in the success of this movie. We are using high technology from shooting to post-production. This studio is equipped with priceless computers for 3D rendering.
3D Mansion takes a big part in this realization, but the production was very important and time-taking to make a Western environment or to create all objects like a saloon or a church.
Our film is mainly shot on blue screen. The environment is added later by computer-generated imagery. We realize environment in 3 dimensions and it's designed to give the impression that characters are in real Western town. Architectural details, lighting, are much to use on set. Characters are integrated to the environments in 3D and we add special effects such as drop shadows, lens effects or dust to make it more realistic.
But a movie is nothing without great actors. According to the director, it was very difficult to find the good one.
Yeah, we asked Clint Eastwood to play the main character, but he refused. Don't know why. So we found this Mexican guy.
The actors have a very hard time to enter into three-dimension environment, but they are very professional, and the integration is more easy than with beginner actor. In fact, despite a hard past, Diego made a very good job. He tells us his story.
I crossed clandestinely the border with all my family, but they all die in Rio Grande, you know. And after I stole a horse, little caballo, tranquilo, and I come with the horse to Montbéliard to find a job.
How did you meet the producer?
The beginning I live under the bridge, it was very cold. And then I tried to find a job. I start with by cleaning car glasses. And then I go to the Christmas market to do hot riding with little muchachos, you know. And after I got at home to help old people by cleaning some the cleaning at home, and I make a little advertisement for a biscuit brand, you know.
Hey Pepito, y Pepito light.
And to finish, I was in the street, and I begin to deal some drugs. With people, and I met the realisator of Les Bandit Manchot.
And what do you want to do for the future?
To begin, I want to thank you, all the team of the Bandit Manchot, for this great opportunity. And a few days ago, I meet, you know, your Lucas, and I'm going to make Star Wars 7, but it's not sure.
We hope that Le Bandit Manchot will be a great movie. Good luck, Diego.
Pepito! E Pepito Light!